Good evening, good evening, good evening, everybody. Hello. My name is Chris Gruen. I'm the director of WGDR, Goddard College Community Radio. Thank you for getting us through another successful fundraising season. We are about to launch a new mission at WGDR that has social justice and the stewardship of the natural world central in that mission. It's going to be a very focused effort for us, and I imagine that it's a good time for such a thing. So look and listen for a new team effort over here at WGDR. December 9th, yes, Meg, December 9th, we have Sessions Americana, a favorite for this area. If you haven't seen them, be sure to be here for that show. It's going to be fantastic. Let your friends know. That's a party night for sure. Those guys bring the house down. This night of music is such an incredible treat, and in some senses you could say it's unfortunate that it flew under the radar, but you're all here. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. So it's very fortunate for us that we're in the house right now. Our opener is no less an incredible, amazing artist that's bringing something very unique and special compared to our headliner, and I'll talk a little bit about the headliner after I introduce Derek. But in general, the music of Mali is become a bit of a fetish for modern pop in places like Brooklyn, New York, and Nashville, and Los Angeles. This, you know, bands like Dirty Projectors and St. Vincent, and all kind of shown the way by a David Byrne. The music of the Desert Blues of Mali have become a real leading force without trying to be for us over here. And there's a reason for that. There's something transfixing and transcendent about the lines in the Desert Blues coming out of Mali. Musicians like Ali Farka Touré and the very famous griot and his collaborator Toumani Diabaté on the kora, these guys are leading names in the world of Mali music, and the artists tonight are all connected to them directly. Our first performer, Derek Ripper, has been said to have cracked it. He's a South African guitarist that brings the magic of those other instruments and the influences of Ali Farka Touré on stage as a solo performer. He's absolutely exhausted. He drove 9 hours to get here to play for you, and he's playing Carnegie Hall the day after tomorrow. So put your hands together for Derek Ripper.
Thanks for that. How are you all doing? Good. You know, you guys are really, really, really far away. It's unbelievable. And nobody's told that to the GPS. I have it on very good authority that it takes 9 hours to drive here from Long Island. Not six. So it's kind of a miracle that I made it. Especially because the whole way I was driving here, everyone was driving on the wrong side of the road. And nobody listened. You could hoot, flash your lights, nothing. Thank you. Thank you. That was a piece originally for two choras. It was recorded by one of the very great chora players, Tumani Diabate, and his son Siddiqui. So, and I made an arrangement of that. I started off making an arrangement for two guitars. I had a gig to do with a young up-and-coming guitarist from Australia called John Williams. You should check him out. He's recorded about a million albums, and he's been doing this for about 60 years or so. Anyway, I started off, you know, transcribing it for two guitars because it made sense to have two choras, two guitars. But then I realized that it made a very nice solo piece, so I had to kick him out, unfortunately. But thank you. Yeah, that was a little song I wrote about a girlfriend of mine. I went up to Canada for the first time now, and I was hoping to see her. It's been quite a long time. We had a, she was a Canadian singer, and we had a little thing where we would go on long drives together, and she would sing to me. Anyway, it was impossible to get in touch with her. She's a wonderful singer. You should check her stuff out. Her name's Joni Mitchell. She said it was an age thing, but kind of conservative, the Canadians. I'd like to play you a piece by one of the world's greatest guitarists, in my view. It's a master of simplicity. His name's Ali Farkature. This is like a mix of different things. There's even a bit of a Tumani in the middle there.
Thank you.
I don't have the time. Keep going. Hours to destination or the actual time? So this is my very favorite. You know, this idea of world music is fairly new because, you know, England and America got all the music. And then when they discovered that other people also made music, then it had to be world music, which is fine, you know. So, but actually, one of my favorite world music musicians was writing and playing and recording albums, you know, back in the 1760s. And he was integrating a lot of interesting stuff because he was playing, you know, he was German. And so maybe just the DI, not the mic as much. The sound guy, you need to actually give a round of applause to because he did like a... Because he did like a 3.5 second sound check and you can actually hear my guitar, so it's kind of a miracle. And he did it while I was on the road as well, so that's even better. So yeah, this guy, he put together a whole lot of things, a fiddle player. He put together Spanish, this next piece is a very good example. Spanish dance mixed with you know, German compositional techniques. And then all these improvisations which he got from Kora musicians and early West African musicians. And then there's parts in the middle which, if you know, the Karoo is an area in the southern Africa. It's a very flat, very stark place, and there's only, you know, you can only make this type of music if you've been in the Karoo. So, you know, a lot of historians don't know this, but he was writing a lot of his music while taking summer holidays in this area. And you can actually tell because he used to record his music, you know, I think recording was in its infancy then. So he was recording his music with a quill pen and an ink. But these very Karoo parts, you know, he did, it's very hard to find good quill pens in southern Africa. So you can actually see he's made it with a porcupine quill. And this is, so I've been trying to reconstruct his music with this in mind, you know, that this is really where he was coming from. And so I'd like to finish off before you hear these incredible musicians, Tria Dekali. I'd like to finish off with one of his pieces, and you can check him out, a lot of his albums online. His name is J.S. Bach. Thank you.
And if we could get another round of applause for Derek Gripper, please. That really did something to bring me into a heart space, which has been kind of hard to do over the past few days. Also, I want to thank sponsors tonight, Down Home Kitchen, who are out in the foyer there, Mary Alice. And that sound guy, Bennett Shapiro, and Mad Tech, who always does an amazing job for us here. These are really partners of ours in that they're not just sponsors, but they come and participate and collaborate and meet you and serve you and love this. So that's partnership. And I also want to recognize the youngsters down in the foyer. One of them is my daughter, and they are 11 and 12-year-olds from Doty Elementary School who are young activists and trying to raise money for endangered species in the area. Tonight it's the northern brown bat. And I thought it was really fitting tonight to have them here and participate in this opening of arms to what we've been hearing our leadership talk about as time to be afraid and time to close doors while we open up the barn palace doors here in central Vermont. And without railing against what we don't love, we open up our hearts and enjoy music like Derek Gripper's. And we listen to those tones and those songs as and be attentive to them and open up to them as our action of saying that we won't stop loving the whole world. And that this is who we are here in central Vermont and who we're gonna be around the country and around the world. They're watching. So really, congratulations to you to do this tonight. Thank you for helping us do that with these beautiful people. Please, a big round of applause for Trio de Cali.
Yo jalai kuna, dema jalai kuna o. Jalai kuna, kuna ndia jala, jalai kuna. Jalai kuna, saramaya jala, jalai kuna o. Jalai kuna molu, dema jalai kuna. Talamba alale jonso. Talamba, talamba alale jonso, talamba soro, ye jali tigini jali tamanka, mogo tigini mogo tamanga bada bada, soro. Debe haye dakali idakali idakali yo idakali yo keleife ya mutao ya faga kele Barawa, this barawa. wale ne disa wale wale ne disa ninge barawa wale ne disa wale wale ne disa ninge barawa Saninge barawa Sinsin bara sinsine Mogoteni bara konogolo Sinsin bara sinsine Mogoteni bara konogolo Mogoteni bara konogolo Mogoteni bara konogolo
Tonya woro kanima wotene
ale musoni gusanya manyangwa eti ke feiti bonala mana mana kuma te boine nkolo kankanimba tonya woro kanima otene nyimbana kuma leba jalilu tae kuma liri nimbana kuma lema jeli musulu tae kuma di kuma bara de baba wuri ken koro iyo iyo ya ye musodo en komori kum musoni mfindo en komori kum en komori le maranyama yele monsoma Soma, jara yele male monsori, toso yele male ba, toro toro yele male ne ma olon kanima, tonya woro kanima otene. Irido ye irido, ko irido ko bana, so bana ni kongo bana. Kanima tonya woro kanima otene yirido ye yiriludo o yirito kokoro sokoro ni kongokoro alamangisero banaba demisina kariye koro nimbagiri kanima tonya woro kanima otene Siramori jabata sumana de No jali sumana Kala jula sango sumana Siramori jabate banao
Yeah.
Muso mana ke waritiye sanuntigiye fo muso kamariye nikera waritiye sanuntigiye fo muso kamariye muso mana ke nyonya bayala fo muso lega mari Betane.
vetene Dunu ya vetene Dunu ya vetene
Jeliya mandi molo fila sorongo ye mejege barega Jatigi baro ikari jatigi miye Niye jatigi jugu baro nama fiye sonya bafiye fana ye Ali amoro nilai arabila lakina Jonte ala tanu foni miri Ala soni mogo sonte keleni jongana baga joma
Furu nyomere yo, furu nyomere
Merci. Thank you.
C'est Derek, le plus grand guitariste.
Thank you. Thank you.
Vous avez vu, c'est la famille. Ils jouent comme un. Merci.
Sanukurula geremana lunya saronga bila ea e geremana a geremana sanukurula geremana lunya saronga bila. Don't so many. Thank you. Merci. Thank you.
Elle va se reposer un peu. Je vais faire un petit solo de balafon. Elle se repose.
Thank you. Mamadou Kouyaté. Thank you. Thank you.
Jaliate juwayadi funayate juwayadi beifa kele walila Alula jilidini kamora Yamuduni bura majama mareni Natoka ira damina lale Kuma nivela Jonga baga jonyoba Afunuke ya edibi Manenjili dini kamora Yamuduni bura majama mareni Natoka ira damina lale Kuma nivela Jonga baga jonyoba Afunuke ya edibi Akojeli denuka jigini eleke kawa kamaro barala tesirala Narema gatsira bawilente Akojeli denuka jigini eleke kawa kamaro barala tesulu Kobena tuma jama Jama kobena tuma nale anabulu Kobaye kela yamudu burama jankoni diara alaye ni diara silamalube soke nyuma iluma akawusa matoroe foro mo so nyuma iluma kayenaba akawusa matoroe Soganura duro ye jamaniye Ni foromo gojonu ye kairaba Kela yamudu buramaja Kela jelide nunu ye kela Kela yamudu buramaja Kela jelide nunu ye kela Kuralabo, kamana ganto kela. Lawalo jeli denu ni mori kuralabo, kamana ganto. Lalo anu jeli denu ni mori kuralabo, kamana ganto nini. Ja, danta dunia la mola feliere. Thank you, merci.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Merci. Thank you.
Thank you.
Simiri loka moko sente ke kademi saufaga Mbe mi fodo glikono Anka oke La dilika Mbe mi fodo glikono Anka oke
Dakali.
Thank you.
On va faire un dernier morceau ensemble. Une dernière chanson. Ensemble. On va danser. Tout le monde va danser ensemble.
Yeah.
C'est OK? Hein? OK.
Dana tame komandi wayamayi
galota jinaela
eae moroka bina jina la bola tata jinaela jina biriba jeneba moroka bina jina la bo dana tame komandi wayamayi
galota jinaela
wayamayi
galota jinaela
Aye, jina mana, bima juya dane jina mana, bidunta dunya bana jina mana wo. Aye, moroka bina jina la bola, chata jina ela, jina biriba. Jeneba moroka bina jina labo dana tame komandi wayamayi
kalonte jina ela
wayamayi
kalonte jina ela
wayamayi
kalonte jina ela
Thank you. After we going up, I sang CD. It's okay?
It's okay.
Please. On va signer le CD après le concert.
Sign the CD.
Ouais. Ok, le grand musicien. Derek.
You did it. motoro. Alamisona sijani kene yala sijane be dimimo juru folalo baba
Merci beaucoup.